A 91-year-old woman in Kissimmee says she became victim of a theft simply by answering a knock at the door.
She says a pair of crooks ripped her off by distracting her with an offer to fix her roof. But WESH 2's Michelle Meredith tells us Kissimmee police are now trying to track down those scam artists.
In Kissimmee, police say 91-year-old Lois Dale got tangled up in a scam, but she gave the bad guys a run for their money.
And it sounded just like my neighbor knocking at the door, and I went to the door expecting her.
Instead, says Lois, it was a clean-cut looking man who said his grandfather roofed her house years ago.
The grandfather had furnished shingles for the house, and that he was to check to see if there was any shingles loose, because it was still under warranty, and if there were any loose, they were to glue them back.
Lois says while in the backyard with that man, a second man, whom she saw waiting in a car, was now inside her house stealing money from her purse. She caught him.
I just said, "What are you doing in my house? I'm going to call the police."
Lois says the two hightailed it out of her house, but Lois followed and tried to get their tag number. But one suspect kept blocking her view.
He just stood right there with his big old fat legs and would not let me see the license plate. And the guy and the driver started backing, and so he kept seeing, and I was walking. I was turned this way, and I was going back.
They got away in their shiny black car, got away with a little bit of money, but police don't want them to get away with the crime. Here's a composite sketch of one suspect, the one who took the money and blocked the tag. What's the moral of this story?
If your instinct tells you something's not right, it's not right.
If you have any information that can help Lois, call Kissimmee Police or Crime Line at 1-800-423-TIPS. In Osceola County, Michelle Meredith, WESH 2 News.